Hello. Oh my, no. Go away. Oh, it's okay. I heard myself. I don't think I had my sounds muted, yes. Let's turn the sound on. There we go. And welcome to the stream.
Just tell me when to bring the car down.
I will do that.
Good,
Plus
can you hear me okay?
contacts. That one. Okay, I'm currently messaging Morgan through Nine's phone. The message has been sent. She's on her way. Oh my lord. Thank you for the subscriptions. Yes, that doesn't work. That one. Oops. Thank you for the subscription. Morgan is currently on her way, Kenai. And we're currently waiting on her to arrive. I will let Oh Lord, I forgot to get a drink. She's here, I think. Well, she just drove past me, I think.
Do you think she's coming up here?
No, she's coming back.
Gotcha. What vehicle is she in?
She's on bike.
They want to get her in the car for her over the edge.
Well, there she is. Ah!
Hey, what's going on?
It's not nothing, really.
You sure?
Yeah. Oh, ah!
Is it alright if I look you over?
I got it. I'm on my way.
Well, I think you're coming with me. So, don't touch anything. Keep your hands up.
I'm not gonna touch anything.
I got her.
Can we come down?
Yeah, come here. Nice radio you have here.
Thanks.
So, I'm gonna go Shinky 9.
Mm-hmm.
Well, nice to meet you. We're gonna go for a walk. Towards the road. You're not gonna do anything, okay? Understood?
Okay. Understood.
Just walk in front of me. Towards the road.
Alright, I'm here. I'm at the bottom.
That way, towards that grey car there. Just walk towards the car. There. Hey Owens, don't worry about being late. Oh. Go to bed, Owens. Go to sleep. It's not that important. This one's quicker than I thought it would, though. Just step in and no jokes. Oh, by the way, where's your phone, actually?
It's in my bag.
Just give it to me. Okay. You know where to go. Just go to the right here. Get in the right again. Just drive to the end.
I'll just pop here.
That's fine, thank you.
Then go to the next.
Yeah, you know where to go. And you behave. Don't do anything stupid. You don't have to be nice to her, by the way.
I gotcha.
We have to grow.
1006, next stop.
I would make that a 5006, but sure.
That's what I meant to say.
Good. Well, you got the boat yet, by the way?
Yeah, I'm pulling up on the area. I can see the horizon on it now.
Okay, just move her to the island then, already. And stay there till you can pick me up. 911. Civ 37.
Over by the bunker area. I don't see nobody yet.
About 2.5 miles out.
Oh, I forgot. I think it's plus. Okay. Where's my controller? This is gonna be fun that I have to go drive.
911, emergency.
Hey, there is like here at 5021, there is like a bike abandoned here on the side of the road. I don't know what happened, to be honest, because like it got looked really abandoned, just left there. I have no clue what I'm saying.
When you say the bike is just left on the side of the road, he described the bike.
Yeah, give me 1 second. I forgot what the bike looked like. It's like a green sports bike with some white stripes on it. Yeah, the license plate seems to say like I can't say, I don't know.
You said K9, yeah?
Like an K and then an E and then an N, then an A and then an I.
Oh, you say K9.
If you say it like that, I don't know. It seems like a word, but I don't know.
Alrighty, and you said you're at 5021. Can you tell me what street that is?
Oh my lord. That's gonna be Easter Galileo Avenue.
East Galileo.
Yes. So done already with it. I'm sorry, what did you say?
Are you a local caller?
Yeah, I am.
Alrighty, do you have a local caller phone back number?
Yeah, just call like 37.
Alrighty, we'll get someone out there right away to check on that. If you see anything else, don't forget to give us a call back, and thank you for your cooperation.
I will do that, thank you.
You're welcome, you have a good one.
I can drive and pull those things again. No, you guys are not doing tsunamis again, because I have not got it in drink yet. I need to get this first.
To the gas station on 68, nearly on the highway.
Stop.
Well, did I message him that I'm on my way? I don't remember if I did. Oh my gosh, locals. I need to get this one, I believe. Seven, 2, 9, 6. Thank you, then I know where to go.
In the tunnel.
I don't know why you didn't. I have no clue. Wait, is yours still on there? Oh my gosh. I am going to try to read the chat. This character is Saskia Pearson.
I'm on the tower. Did you say you're near the bunker, yeah?
Yeah, I'm just west of the bunker.
Gotcha. I'm driving over.
Well, if you can give me ideas, I will add some. Absolutely. What kind of stuff do you guys want to see? I'm gonna be honest, I think I put it down somewhere, but I can't remember where. Wait, you gave me an idea. I can look at that. Why are people messaging me? I can't look at messages and try at the same time. Guys. That was a red, but it's just an orange. For now, it doesn't matter if she. No, I feel bad. Corner was asking me so badly to not like.
On the boat.
Just go to the island. I'm not there, I'm not anywhere close, so just go. Also, keep an eye on the text walk, text cloud thingy. Oh, we are not gonna talk about it. Trap, You guys already are giving me, like, way too much to drink. Oh, Owens. Go relax, please. Yeah, okay, so sounds are not gonna happen, because exactly that reason, people, like sad puddles are not gonna happen, because people like enjoying to watch the whole stream, and especially within, like, if a scene is happening, I'm not gonna do that, because, like, that ruins the scene, and I'm not too smart and not too great at muting stuff while doing a scene, or, like, doing something while I'm doing a scene. So I can't very much handle, like, yeah. I'm scared. Why is there a siren? Please don't crash. I got scared by that siren, oh my lord. Oh god. Hey Shadow, keep an eye on the thingy. Good. I am picking up our.
Ah, you're picking up our friend.
Yeah, of course I'm doing. Good to see you here. Oh. Well, I'm gone. Guess I'm gonna have to go carry you. This is going to be fucking suspicious. Wakey wakey. There we go. Salty has a drink for you if you want.
Hey, can we tell this person who we have, or we
got to, when am I gonna be able to eat?
Just tell her we have, like, a friend of her. That, like, we have someone she likes to meet, would like to meet, I guess.
When am I gonna be able to eat? I don't care about the other person. I need to eat.
I have something for you in the car. Don't worry about it.
You haven't fed me in days.
Well, if you refuse to eat first, then there you go. Here you have water.
That's water. I want food.
Well, I guess you can say that to your friend then. I can tell them to kill her right now.
Is that you need to pick up whenever?
I will let you know with when I'm there.
Want food?
Sure, you want food. How is this thing doing? Well, it's healing. That's good. Can you walk? Because we have to go somewhere. Here you go. Let's go. Oh, actually, wait. You can't go. Any chance know someone by the name Kenai? What's her name again? Why is my
What did you do to her?
Nothing yet, but it depends on you behaving or not. So, are you gonna behave?
Yeah. Why? Why her? What did she do to you?
Oh, she didn't do nothing, but get it. Let's go for a walk.
Where?
To the outside. We're gonna take a drive. I'm so hoping I'm not gonna crash. Please don't crash, please don't crash. There is some sort of glitch here. To the car. How is injured walking quicker than normal walking? Okay. Let's go. Just up to the car again. Please, 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 please. Yes, hey Ethan. Oh, hey Ethan. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, this is Canine indeed. He got caught again. And the person that I'm playing is Saskia Pearson. A repurposed old character of mine that the storyline slightly changed off. Oh, fuck me.
How was your status?
I'm currently going to the car. I'm currently on my way to the car. I am currently on my way to the car and we almost are leaving.
Cool. Just let me know when you need the lift.
Yeah, is she behaving?
Yeah, she's here. We're just messing with her head slightly.
Good, keep doing that. To the right. You're gonna behave enough to sit like in the front and easy and still? So that I forgot to do. Why are you just saying it all of a sudden? Thank you, Kekka Void Girl. You can just answer me, you know. Oh, keep her driving, yay. I'd rather have something to talk to while driving. How about some small talk? Like, we are together for a bit, so... I can't drive and talk at the same time, so this is gonna be funny. You know, it's not that nice to ignore someone when they are talking to you. I had this, thought you had better manners, to be honest, from what I heard. I heard a lot about you, I've got to say. Not so much about that canine. What's that for kind of person? No, that was the wrong button. I can't keep or drive. I can't. Oh my god. You can get angry with me, but I guess you are the one who put yourself in this situation. Actions have consequences, you know. I would like my friends back, to be honest. I'm in the wrong lane. I'm in the wrong lane, oh god, great. You know, I guess you could start talking before I'm gonna say that they have to go do something to her. Maybe that's the way to go then, if you decide to be like this. It's up to you. You can look at angry at me as you want, but... I think I have the power here.
Why are you doing this?
Oh, I have my reasons. I can't.
Tell me.
I love
her. Why are you doing this? Why her? Why me?
Well, you're not gonna guess it? Like, I like a game of guess.
I'm not guessing crap.
Why not? It's fun.
Fun for you.
So?
You're messing with lives here.
So far, not really, though.
You are. You stabbed me. You're taking friends and placing them in places where they don't want to be. There's no winning from this.
Oh, there is. I would love some lives back. And as I said, I would love my friends back.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, you're not gonna
guess. I didn't do anything to your friends.
Oh, you did enough to your friends.
They did it to themselves.
So you're guessing who they are.
I know who you're talking about now. She did it to herself. She was jealous. She went after me. I did nothing to hurt her. Absolutely nothing.
Oh, my lord. Leg.
If you want to go talk to her in Bolingbroke, by all means. But I did absolutely nothing to your friends. Nothing.
Nah, if my plan works, I don't have to talk with her in Bolingbroke anymore. But first, we have to have fun. And I also believe some people have warned you. Wait, this is not a light. I'm an idiot. I went the wrong way. I am an idiot. Well done, Grant. Well done. So, how about you tell me your side of the story then? Because I never heard that one.
If I tell you my side of the story, are you really even gonna believe me?
At least have something to listen to.
Yeah. Screw off. I'm not here for your enjoyment. Think this is all fun and games. You're hurting people. You're causing pain.
Well, if you
do
just
do you really
want to
be like your friend? A psychopath who's in prison? Or do you want to be a good human being and actually do something for the world?
I'm doing something for my friends. That's enough for me.
And you're sick, Twisted Dennis. Mind.
Seth, where you at?
I am just driving up the hills. I am not close yet.
Okay, just let me know when you're close.
I will let you know when I hit the highway. I don't think I'm going to hit the highway, but we will see. I believe in the last message you got. They said something, right? What was it? If you start talking, then... What was it again?
I said nothing.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
We will see. We can figure that out very easily. In a bit, at least. I can't drive tonight at all. Like, this is horrible. It was a small headache. Oh lord. There was a deputy there. Oh no. I'm getting close, but there's a lot of police here.
Hang off then if there's lots of cops. Unless you drive down to 1006 to that dock, I picked you up there.
Okay. Give me a second to look, to check. I feel like the police are looking something in the water here, so I don't know. I'm closing in on the gas pump at 68.
Did you say that there's cops in the water?
It's like a little bit back towards the county.
Are they going back down towards the city or towards us?
No, they're like standing around like a stream looking into it. There was also a helicopter, so be careful.
They're inside, hiding out of the way.
They didn't go after me so far, so I don't know. I'm closing in on the bridge now. Where do you say you could pick me up?
1006.
You're meaning 1106? Oh my lord. Locals are being nice tonight, for real.
I'm leaving the hard place now, coming over to 1106.
Yeah, just give me a sec though, because someone cuts her out.
That's all cool.
Why do I hear? Oh, that's why I hear a helicopter. Okay. What's Sengudo? Where is Sengudo? I'm going to flip around real quick.
I'm at the docks at 1106, right at the end.
Okay, just.
Ready when you are.
I'm waiting on my code zero. So for people that don't know, Code Zero means crash. So 9 crashed. Your head fine again? Is your head fine again? It's a little bit too close then, but sure. Then we will continue. Not tonight. Most likely not tonight. This is going to be a long stream. I know that one, long scene at least. Why did my thing not work? Yeah, no worries. Maybe tomorrow, but I'm not sure, to be honest. I am typing something wrong and I don't know what it is. I'm not on the right side of the road. I am so not driving well.
Back.
I am driving again. I am almost there.
Okay.
Everything good with her, or how's it going?
Shadow?
I'm just having a little fun.
His voice, oh lord. Good. They're having fun with your friend down there. like the fact my car is this close, but whatever. Let's go for a walk, shall we? Yep, let's do there. And it's I feel so bad already. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow. What's up?
I forgot the case and the thingy. Good guess. See, you're good at guessing. The vote is ours. Go on.
I need to just jump home. If you get what I mean. Mr. Nine, there we go.
No funny business, you know the drill. Has K9 behaved? Been behaving?
Yeah, she has.
She knows already who's coming or?
No.
Oh, it's gonna be a surprise. Oh, that's fun.
And now coming over.
Well, there's a rock there.
Yeah, I'd rather not crash, so if you can pay attention, please. I'm sorry, Howard. I'm a dick for no reason.
Has he chosen to do the silence?
Well, he is saying we are, like, betting lives and really hurting people. Otherwise, he's not speaking too much.
Yeah, I think I would need to reset my ears quickly, or he's just need to speak through his box.
Yeah, you can do that. Go in the hut. That's just have a nice reunion. So, look at this.
Sit down. I was just having some fun with Miss Morgan here.
Mr. Nine, I think you need to change your voice quickly. If you know what I mean. So, it's a bit of a reunion.
Oh, did you bring my bag?
Yeah, you're back. I brought it up earlier.
Ah, thank you.
Oh, don't cry.
Shall we have them catch up for a second?
I mean...
You get that fucking thing out away from me!
Oh.
I can't put a single drop of it.
Get that away from me.
Don't touch her with that.
I already have, but... Do you know her family story, Mr. Knight?
Get the fuck away from me.
Don't touch her!
Oh.
Sit back down.
How do I do it to you then? What does that say?
Fine by me, but you do not lay a finger on her.
I don't think you're in power here.
Yeah. I mean, I can easily put this around her neck, if that makes it better.
I have a better idea.
Stop pulling my hair!
How about we tie him up and let them talk for a bit. Have him catch up.
Alright.
Because I think he has some explaining to do.
Oh, I'm sorry, sorry.
Nice. I'm not gonna forget
that
one. My
muscle seems a bit stiff.
Miss Morgan, does Mr. Nine know your story?
He knows some of it, but not full of it.
Does he know the part where you killed your husband?
I did not kill my fucking husband! He had underlying mental issues.
There we go.
I lost everything that night.
No, you didn't.
Alright, let's... Come on, Sean. Let's let them talk.
Let's let them have a moment. You are having fun, I see? Good to know.
Been teasing her all night. Brother. Her family.
Sounds interesting.
So, next step.
Well, the next step is trying to get our friends back. But I can't do that here, because they will track me down.
Well, why don't we put them both through a lot of pain? Mainly Miss Morgan.
Sorry, I did not hear what you said.
I said, how about we put them both through quite a lot of pain? Let's put 9 through it mentally.
But I think that's a smart idea. Can you...
But Miss Morgan physically.
I think that's a perfect idea.
I
don't
know the physical pain.
He doesn't give a damn about physical pain. He already has like a gap in his stomach.
Not on him. on her.
I mean, let's do it. Let's just stop slightly.
Let him talk for a second longer.
Yeah.
I have a feeling, because he got warned to not talk about anything that happened. Well, it's a fact that Seraph, Aurora, and Birdie are all in jail at the moment. Someone has talked. I have a feeling that it's him, but he says he hasn't talked, so...
But that's what they all say.
Exactly.
Now remember that Billy's saying that they had him. He got knocked out, but he still got rescued somehow. By, I think, his fire buddies.
Oh, is it?
And what I was just minding my own business across the gas station. And I think I can't remember, but I think it's all police.
There were some fire thingies driving by. Yeah.
Awesome. I think we've talked enough. Let's just go and have a bit of fun, shall we?
I got Morgan.
Don't hurt her, please. She's done nothing wrong. Stay still. Don't do anything.
But we have to punish you.
Was it nice catching up?
What do you want?
I want my friends back.
I can't do that for you.
They told you not to tell anyone.
I didn't tell anyone.
So why are they in jail then?
Because someone must have read it. It wasn't me.
Who would have told? Who would have told?
I don't know.
You're the only one that could have talked.
Someone inside. I don't know. They cut a deal. I don't know. I didn't talk. I didn't say a word.
But the thing is, they only took you and no one else.
Someone inside must have told somebody in the group. Someone must have ratted you guys out. I don't know who it was. You think I would have known? No.
So, the talking?
You think I'm gonna run to the police and do this?
Yes, you
would.
Think
I wanna be in this situation? No, I don't. There are consequences to every action you make.
So the worst
I wanna be here.
That has been said in the hospital by you against some detectives are not true.
Yeah, against Seraph. That was it.
Yeah, nothing. No one else got named?
No.
So you still talked?
Get your finger out of that!
You might want to come speak the truth now.
I am telling the truth.
I'm not believing you.
You want to grab a damn Bible? I'll do it.
Shadow?
Could you not bring everything? I told you not to hurt her. Don't hurt her. I'm telling the goddamn truth.
Fun over there, Shadow.
I have a call to make, because I saw a nice number in your phone.
What number's that? What's that safe under?
It said like something about a detective or something.
If it's Detective Hodge, you can gladly take him.
By all means.
Who is this Detective Hodge then?
Some guy in the county. It's better if I don't talk about it.
Talk about it. I want to know.
Kudai would be better at explaining it. She's been in the department longer.
Well, go on.
He's a detective that works for the sheriff's department. He was initially on scene when my late husband killed himself. And he was the one that notified me that he died. He also ended up arresting two firefighters.
Interesting. So he doesn't give a damn.
Definitely not.
Well, then it's not the guy that I need.
Maybe he should have arrested you for his murder.
I did not fucking kill him.
She's laughing. He's laughing.
Left me a fucking note.
What was that detective's name on that phone?
Something like Viper or something? Does that ring a bell?
He's my contact for public information.
So he's not your contact for a certain case against
No, those were other detectives. I don't talk to them. I don't have their number. I don't reach out to them.
Mm-hmm. Why don't you give it a little bit of a ring?
I am going, but not from here, because I'm not that dumb.
Yeah, obviously.
It's a detective, so I think he should know what he's got. But, yeah. But less chance. Did you tell them anything after Sheriff got arrested?
No.
You are sure about that?
Yes. Positive.
You're very positive about that.
Yes.
Less Get chance. Away from me.
I'm positive.
Sit down.
Not lying.
But that's what they all say.
Not.
So, if I'm gonna call this detective and ask about it, Is he gonna say that you're lying?
Call him. Say the same thing I just did.
If you're lying, then I don't think you'll be able to talk to Morgan again.
You're gonna really kill her over something that has nothing to do with her?
You might want to stop talking the truth, then.
How about you speak more clearly?
That was one of your mistakes.
Morgan, it's gonna be okay. I'm telling the truth.
You might not want to lie to her.
That wasn't stupid. Lying to her. Comments.
Mr. Nine, you know the first rule of medicine? You never lie to a patient. Never tell them it's going to be okay. Because it hurts even more when it's not true.
It is true. It has been true. Every time I've said it. Now, leave her alone.
Sorry to disappoint you today.
If I find out that you're lying, she's dead. Understood?
Or killing her.
I'm gonna make a phone call. I'm taking a boat for a bit. Okay.
Just letting you know the anchor's down.
Sure.
So nice.
I'm not talking to any of you.
You might. I would keep holding him, Snow.
Shadow, I need you for a second.
Don't go nowhere, Miss Morgan.
Fuck you.
You able to make this so they can track it?
Police?
Like anyone? So I can contact them?
What kind of radio is it?
Like the F6 one.
It should be trackable anyway.
Oh well, perfect.
If you wanted to make it untrackable, I could do that. You want it trackable?
No, I want it untrackable.
Oh, 10 seconds. Give me a few minutes.
I have a few minutes. What was the name of the detective that you talked to?
What are you talking about?
Well, you said you were talking. You have talked to detectives.
Do you really think I'm gonna remember their names? It was so long ago that I don't even remember nor care.
Maybe start pairing them.
I don't. It's done. It's over with. Nothing can be changed about it. You know it. I know it.
We'll see what happens.
Here you go, madam.
Thank you. I will be right back.
Mr. Nine, tell me about yourself.
I kind of let the Nine handle this. Oh lord, okay, I gonna have a trouble with this one. Because I have never driven a boat. Oh my lord, the boat needs to be deleted. I might need someone, one of you to come with me, because this boat is almost out of fuel.
You just have to keep hitting it with a hammer, it does that.
Ah, okay, I get it. Boat is glitched. Great to know. Oh my lord, I can't. Driving a boat apparently is quite hard. I'm gonna hurry up for a little bit. I am going to drive somewhere. Because she had nothing to lose at this point. Oh my god. I am so done with GTA mechanics, my lord. Why am I stuck?
Oh my gosh, you're a hero. You're an absolute hero, Ethan. I'm so thankful that you're here. I was about to relock. I was literally about to relock. Thank you. Let's go. Yeah, let's go there. That's not the way I wanted to take. This has the trails, and I'm going to get in problems if I do that. Oh, I hate the highway, oh my lord. Actually, let's do it here. No, let's not do it there. I am tired, apparently. Oh, what time is it? Almost halfway through second hour. I've also not have had a call back about the bike, so... Now the investigation part starts. Now the fun starts. Now the actual fun starts. Okay, let's see if this person that I'm about to message is still on. Yes. Connect to
back at the channel.
Nauseous Dennis says.
I'm doing fine. Not really. Wait. Number comes back. Okay.
That's it. You came back to the island.
No, it's not. What's there?
Nah, I think it's just waves crashing.
I hope it is. Can you check on it?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Hurry up, because I need to leave this channel for a sec.
Yeah, it's just the waves crashing.
Okay, I will be back.
Check your emails.
Hello.
Ah, you came. Good to know.
Who is this?
Ah, it's not important. Let's say, I think you're missing two firefighters, aren't you?
I don't think so. Why are you asking?
Oh, I just found two. Like, yeah.
You found two firefighters?
Yeah, I just found them.
Where'd you find them? Are they okay? Are they hurt?
Well, depending. They are fine for now.
What do you mean, depending they're fine for now?
Well, I would love... I'm willing to give them back. Let's start with that. Shall I tell you?
Well, it'd be nice if you told me.
Well, but am I nice? I don't know. Sorry, Viper. Ah. Well, how about I give you one name?
And what's that name?
K9. Does that ring a bell?
It does, I've heard about him.
Well, I would like something back if I give them back.
And that is what?
So, see, my friend. She got arrested. I would love to have her back. Seraph Turner.
Okay. Is there any reason why you want them back?
I just want to speak to them.
Okay. You said you had two firefighters, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, enough. They have done more than enough.
Okay, could you elaborate?
Well, that nine, that K9 I was talking about, right? He's the whole reason she's there. In prison.
I'm not too sure what you're talking about.
Well, K9 is the whole reason that she's in prison at the moment, Seraph Turner.
Okay. And where are they currently?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? I'm not dumb, you know? Well, when I left them, they were okay. Well, they get some, how do you call it? They were I'm sorry about that. They have some cuts and bruises, but nothing too bad.
Some cuts and bruises.
Yeah, just like, nothing bad, it's just normal.
Right. What's your plan? Like, what are you gaining out of this?
I just want my friends back.
Right, and your friend you said was arrested?
Yeah.
What is the reason you're contacting me about it?
Well, I just saw a beautiful... Well, I have a phone, right? Of K9. So, your number wasn't there, so I took it.
Interesting. How do you think we're gonna do this?
Well, I would love for you to let Seraph go, and then I will give you the location of them.
You understand that as a law enforcement officer, I have no power of taking someone out of jail, right?
You have the connections too.
Say that again.
You have the right people to talk to.
Right, and who are those people that you're talking about?
I don't know. You figure it out.
Someone out of jail. If they were arrested and sent to jail, then there's a reason for that. And if it was already proven to be true, then I don't have any power or say in if they should be out or not.
So you're just gonna let them die. Good to know.
No, I'll try my best, but I'm not too sure how you want me to go about it.
Well, figure something out.
Are you planning on using the phone still, or do you plan just using this radio?
I'm planning on using this radio. I don't have this phone anymore.
So, we can contact you again on this radio?
Yep.
What do you want me to call you?
Just think of something fun.
So you don't have a name?
Nah, I'd rather not give it. He tries.
Well, I'll see what I can do, right?
Good to know.
Is there anything else you want me to do?
For now, I think I'm fine.
Okay. Give me a little bit then.
Okay. I will be a... Nine. I'm back in radio.
Okay.
Holy crap!
Are you coming back?
Yeah, I am. Well, okay, I'm alive again.
I don't care what you do to me.
Stop. I saw that.
Talking to her.
Not what we'll do to you.
You're really gonna behave like this?
Tell your friends to stop talking about her and her family. And I won't behave like this. I'll behave the way you want me to.
I told you already. You're friends with a murderer.
And you're friends with a coward who doesn't know the real truth.
Friends with a coward.
What's the road to them?
Your friend's in prison for a reason.
What's the reason?
She got snitched on, like I told you.
Ah, you mean her? I don't even know who she is. Aiden Warner, killed by Casey.
Keep my son out of your mouth.
Killed by Kina.
I did not fucking kill anyone.
I feel bad. I feel very bad.
Trying to pry you up, Kenai. If I... You know the truth, so do I.
I mean, if you really want
to... They don't even know who he is.
Do you want to see him again?
The fuck you talking about?
Don't you fucking dare.
I mean...
How about we let him alone for a second? I need to talk to you guys.
Okay.
Don't go nowhere. Yeah.
You're having fun with them?
Oh, loads of fun.
Hey, what's good.
Psychological torture is the best.
Well, I talked to a certain detective that says that he has no power to let Seraph go, so...
What now?
If he continues like this, he's gonna see what he can do, and then come back to me. So if he can't do anything, we're just leaving them here on the island, hurt. And we just go for it. We leave.
But that wouldn't be the fun.
Why not make a point to Mr. Nine?
Well, at this point we need to make a point to the police early. More. Or to the state, I guess.
I recommend Miss Morgan.
They don't know that we have her yet.
Her former is a police officer.
Oh, really? And you tell me that now?
Didn't know it for sure.
I think it's Chris Pike?
We could make an example of her. Which department arrested them?
I think
I don't department know. Did his department? I don't know.
I'm pretty sure the LSPD did it.
The same department Mr. Pike is a part of.
And I believe he was on that scene.
Interesting.
Are we killing her?
He's on.
Or no?
Let's leave her alive for now and see what this detective comes back with.
My medical container. We know she is allergic to penicillin. I don't have penicillin. Not directly.
Well, when Aurora left, she made me a bag with stuff that I needed to give Knight to treat her, but... I don't know what's in it.
I do have a way to scare Mr. Knight.
Oh, that's good.
I have a syringe. Which has epinephrine. She has been kind of drowsy. After I cut her arm. I wrapped it so she would stop bleeding, so she's still alive. Should she pass out, I recommend we give her some epinephrine.
Why is he laying down? You're going for a nap, or what are you doing?
Wakey, wakey.
Very weird question. Could someone hit me?
What did you do?
Thank you.
I probably did nothing.
Same thing she did to Casey.
I didn't do shit. If I killed someone, I wouldn't be in the fucking fire department anymore.
Make sure she doesn't go anywhere.
Wakey, wakey.
Come on, wake up, shithead, or Miss Morgan gets it.
Why am I standing?
Standing in his fucking blood.
Oh, how cute.
Did you not wrap his arm, you idiot?
It was a small cut. It was an inch cut.
You know he already has a hole in his stomach, right?
Oh, fuck's sake. Go get our blood supply. I thought we had some on the boat.
Give him a second.
Oh my gosh.
Mr. Snow.
Yes.
Take this idiot and place him out on the table.
Okay.
Take him out.
To move.
Tie him down. Make sure she goes nowhere.
I will do.
What you gonna do to him?
Well, we still need him alive.
That is true. What are you doing? Surgery?
You know this detective or not? Who I'm talking to?
Just pack it up. I think we got some blood. Do you need that? Shadow. Do you need that? I think we got like 3 pints on it on the boat.
How about we take a small walk? Follow me.
Where are you going?
Just taking a small walk.
Get some fresh air.
I'll continue working on it.
I'll just go with her for a bit.
I will be fine, I'm not stupid.
I know.
Give him a hand so he doesn't die.
He won't die.
I'm sorry for your hair.
No, you're not.
You're right, I'm not. Let's take a seat here. So he told you what he did?
What's that?
Did Nine tell you what he did?
No. No, you didn't.
Ruining the lives of quite some people. Because he chose that cycle over my friends. Hey, Dakota.
Well, that bitch deserved to be in jail.
Nah. He made her that way. She was never like that. Till he rejected her. I lost a friend that day.
Bitch became psycho.
Yeah, she might have. But he's the reason why she became psycho.
She did it to herself.
Not really. They're trying to figure out who is important. So I heard something interesting.
What's up?
That you have a partner? Am I correct?
I wish not to speak on the matter.
So I'm just gonna call the radio to let Nine die.
Don't let him die.
Well, your choice.
Yes, I do have a partner.
What about him? Why don't you want to speak about him?
Because he's not going to get involved in this.
Tell me. Who is it?
I'm not going to tell you.
Well, it's like one button to let him die, you know that, right?
And you know I'm dating an officer, right?
There it is. That's what you're hiding. Good to know. I might be able to do something with that. Just putting some extra pressure. You as well know this guy, this detective guy.
Which detective?
I believe it's Viper. I don't know his first name.
No, I do not know him.
He's stabilized.
Good to know. Is he awake?
No, not yet.
Ah, you will be awake soon then.
Yes. Should we go back in?
I guess we can. Let's take a walk back. See how he's doing. Go on. Oh, Lord.
want me to wake him up?
Depending on what's better for him.
Considering how slow the blood is going, it'll be...
I guess you don't have to wake him.
I wouldn't move unless you want to die. So... this is just my professional opinion.
I have a feeling something's...
Were you the one who stabbed him?
I'm not gonna tell you. Neither confirm nor deny.
And whoever the hell stabbed him did not do a very good job. Miss Morgan!
What?
How are you feeling?
Still the same.
Still the same? So what now?
I'm waiting to get contacted back.
Oh, Miss Morgan. Tell us about you and Nine.
He's a co-worker and a friend, and that's it.
There's more to it than that. We have time. Either help pass the time or he passes along. Suppose we can go back to talking about Mr. Pike.
Who is Mr. Pike?
That police boyfriend we were...
Oh, that's his name. I was gonna ask that. What's his name?
Chris Pike.
She looks a bit pale.
Mr. Nine, you better wake up. Your friend's about to pass out. Do you want me to wake him up?
Well, I'd rather you look over her, see what is causing her to almost faint.
She was losing blood. She's not losing anymore. She's just too stubborn.
Well...
I see his eyes are open.
Come on.
Hey, I'm trying to help you.
Like I said before, I don't want the water.
But if you don't get the water, I think you could die.
I'm not passing out because of dehydration.
I know, but it's still best to have some water.
Giving me water has nothing to do with this.
What has something to do with it then?
Mr. Nine, you better wake up! Or Miss Kenai is gonna go under treatment with me.
Well, that door, though.
Does the bandages need replaced?
I think you need to sew it up.
No, don't. Don't stitch me up.
Excuse me. I'm going to stitch you up.
You guys are way too stubborn.
Mr. Nine, can you hear me?
There's a syringe in my bag. If you want him to wake up, just use it on him.
What was what's in it? What's in the syringe?
Epinephrine.
Do you mind just getting that for me?
Not a very big dose, but it'll wake him up.
Alright.
Where is it?
The medical it's the... bag, it's on the...
Yes, it's on the... Yeah, it's out there.
Okay.
There. That wasn't so bad, was it, Miss Morgan?
I felt like you were poking me, though.
No shit. It's evil. I'm assuming you want to survive, yes?
I want him to survive.
Him or you?
Him.
So what about you?
No clue.
How much did you say is in the syringe?
Epinephrine.
How much?
It's pre-dosed. Just put it, poke him.
Okay.
He'll wake up.
Mr. Nine. Oh, he looks like he's already awake.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to get him to talk.
Yeah.
Squeeze the blood bag a bit, give him more, just don't squeeze it hard enough to pop it.
I feel like he's awake. His eyes are open.
Seems like Nine gets a better death than Kaysen did.
Shut up.
Coming night. What are we gonna do now? No, exactly, Mr. Nine, you stay awake.
I don't think Kaysen's the one that gets to you, though. It's Aiden, isn't it?
Shut up.
Wakey, wakey. Why?
Did Kaysen not kill Aiden?
Do you have another dose of Epi?
I have 6 of them in there.
Oh, cool.
Use the big one.
Alright, I will.
Have you ever seen somebody overdose on Epi, Miss Morgan?
Don't give him any more Epi, please. Let him live and let me here die.
Just let him wake up for a sec. He needs to remake his blood cells.
Nine, please, just speak.
It looks like your friend wants to sleep more.
Ooh, there we go. Good morning.
No, please just do what they ask.
Suppose we can 100 1077.
Is there anything we need to go get? Because if we're going to be out here, we're gonna need something to eat.
Mr. Nine.
I am really quickly.
I think it's time.
Nine, please just do what they ask.
There we are. When do you think we're gonna do it?
Well, I hope that I get contacted soon, because,
Do you want me to go get some food for all of us to eat?
There's some stuff in the boat.
Like what?
Just like bars, protein bars.
The rate that the LSPD is taking, we're going to need something more than protein bars.
I know, but it's just for now. And it's nearly finished. Nearly finished. I don't get risk getting caught. Okay. So what are we going to do now? Should we finally do what we were here to do? With Miss Morgan?
We have to wait till I get something back from the detective.
But how long was that ago?
Well, you're right about that.
They're looking.
But they haven't contacted us.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So, obviously they're not looking for us.
No, they are.
They're not. They're looking for us, but I mean, they're not looking for what we need.
Oh, can you get those protein bars and stuff from the boat, please?
I'm ready. I don't know about you.
We might leave soon and leave them here. He has to come back to me, like he doesn't have any location yet, so
I know, but how are we gonna do that? Like even if we leave him here. I think what we should do is just beat Miss Morgan up quite a bit. Then take Mr. Nine to the docks, leave him there. And just drive away.
I'd rather keep them both here.
Got him. What are we gonna do with these bars?
Eat them, obviously.
Give them to this guy. We have enough on the mainland, so we can get there.
To 9?
Yeah. He's weak enough to not be able to swim to the other side.
So is Morgan.
Yeah. They're still both too weak. They will stay here. If we leave.
You know they're not looking to get your friends out, right?
Well, they are also not looking to get them back alive.
No, they are.
Well, so far I have not been contacted.
There we are, Mr. Nine.
They're not gonna let your friends out.
Well, then they don't get a location.
I would abuse them, Miss Morgan, but you're just.
Oh my lord! Someone. Carter got sergeant, so
what do you say? Not only by killing Morgan do we make her an example to LSPD.
I'm not
sure. We also
sure.
Make 9 feel it. When he's treating her. Sneak penicillin into one of the syringes. let him kill his best friend. Not only is an example made to LSPD, but an example is made to fire. Mess with you, pay the price. Sound like a plan?
Look here, your emails real quick.
I'm gonna go into my head for a few minutes.
Okay. I don't really think your boyfriend wants you back. Especially because I have not heard anything back from the detective. Your boyfriend anyway. Oh, great. She pissed out. I am not medically trained. I don't know what to do. Why did you pass out? Hey, Aurora brought a bag with her, or prepared a bag at least. Can you grab that one? It's like in the boat. Snow.
Sorry about that, what do you want me to grab?
There's a medical bag in the boat. If you can grab that, please.
The medical bag's out here.
There is another one.
Oh, I'll get that.
Just brought it. Hi, puppies. How are you doing? Well, not as we planned it would.
There we are.
Thank you. Well, storyline reasons, it's taking too long. I'm feeling bad now.
Sorry, I'm back.
I don't feel bad.
What's wrong with her?
Passed out. I got some saline.
Why do people love to pass out?
Saline, is it insane?
Hey, Shadow, why don't you come over and just help out? Let's just help where we can.
If you need Epi, let me know.
Nah, she needs fluids, not Epi.
Well, she won't drink anything.
Let's see if this will help. Well,
what are you giving her?
They are saline.
Okay.
Barely could find a vein. So.
Yep, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have a look over Mr. Nine. Looks like he's...
Well, I think she just needs to rest now.
Do you want to try push that thing in which was next to the ceiling?
Nah, I'd rather not touch that back to March.
Fair enough.
I'm gonna check with something real quick. Because I have her phone still. Sorry.
Back. Where'd what's her name go?
Where she just gets outside.
Anything yet?
Nope.
This keeps up. I'm gonna head out. You know they're looking for us.
Let's just see what we came here to do. Let's take Mr. Nine back. Dump him.
Why not just leave him here?
No, we'll dump him at the docks.
No, I'm leaving him here.
We can't move him.
Yeah, they will be fine. Just got to prepare the boat. We're going to leave because I don't trust it anymore.
Alright, what do you want me doing?
Go prepare the boat.
Can I?
You as well, Snow.
Can we just... Let's just see what we came here to do as well.
I will take care of it. No, I said I will take care of it. Good, you're awake.
What do you want?
Well, we're about to leave. I don't know if you want your friend to die.
Keep me here with her.
Take it.
Save yourselves.
No.
You have my phone, you have everything you need.
I have it, yeah. No, I have your phone. I don't have your phone anymore, but...
Just... Take everything you need from me and go.
We will.
I don't want to go anywhere, please. I just stay here, please.
You will be staying here.
Okay.
Snow.
Yes.
Go to the boat. Prepare.
Yes, just take it.
Yeah, thank you.
Boat's ready.
Go to the boat. We'll be there in a sec. Your friend is unconscious. Yeah, you might want to give her some medication to ramp up her heart rates and stuff. I gave her saline, but that is...
Sir, is there a med bag anywhere?
Yes, there is. In the corner. Where?
Okay.
I don't know anything about medications, so...
That's where I come in. I don't know your name. Thank you for saving my life, keeping me alive.
Well, I'm gonna get what I need to get anyway, so good luck. Would you mind hitting me, please? Thank you. Don't do anything stupid.
I'm not, just... Nine?
So no talking. Have a nice night.
Can I get there?
Off at the Polito.
Did you do it?
He will do it.
You gave him the vial.
There,
go over to where we asked you came from with Miss Morgan. My car is still over there. We'll go back for your car.
I hate to having to hit this thing with a hammer every 40 seconds.
Literally.
So, how are we getting paid?
Give me 1 second to deal with this shit.
Air Sky, box. Right, just pull over to the left.
I'm staying out to shore until we get there, because...
Yeah.
If PD found your car...
My car should be here.
There's your car.
Lovely. Like I said.
You too good?
Yeah.
Staying here, miss? Or?
No, I'm leaving as well. Let's see, did I get every fucking thing?
Get in and take off your mask as well.
Oh. Why am I getting in the backseat?
I don't know, take off your mask first.
Oh. My muscles are not complying with me. Can you check your emails real quick? You might want to freeze the car. Definitely didn't make the same mistake.
Should I go out this way or should I get back up the other way?
I would like to get my car. It's just like this way and then, yeah.
Make sure you have your seatbelt on.
And scream louder. I have.
I threw my mask in the water before getting out or getting in.
Is there... smart. I might throw it soon when I get out.
It's fine. Unless you want to throw out the window.
Thank you, Laker. Thank you for the raid. Thank you for the raids. Hope you had fun.
I'm not risking it. Is there anyone behind us?
I don't think so.
Cool. I'm going to put us in the motel up here at the Bayview. I saw a trooper near the entrance of where you dropped your car off.
Okay. I will get my car later then.
Yeah. I'm going to book us rooms.
Yeah, I'm dealing with some head stuff real quick. Where the fuck is message?
Our room is over there.
Viewers, oh my lord. I am going to stop quick though.
So this is one of our rooms. We have this one.
Doesn't matter to me what you want. Stand there. What? Thank you for. Thank you for the follow.
Alright, and I'll see you shortly. I'll see you around whenever.
Yeah, see you. Well, let's walk with her to where the phone is. I don't mind getting caught with this character. Actually, I'm gonna play it differently. I'm not gonna get caught. I'm gonna keep the radio on though. I think I might be ending. I'm going to end the stream here, I think. I will be, of course, a little bit there because, like, I'm still in the radio where you can contact me. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to end stream. Actually, it's 3. I'm debating. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Like, I don't mind getting caught with this character at all. Like, what is that? Oh, never mind. Just me. I'm really quickly looking for something real quick. Oh no, never mind. I don't know how to play it. Do I go or don't I go? Okay. People in chats. Yeah, go. Okay, I'm gonna go search for the... actually, I am going to... name one. You can find oh my god, I wanna go, but why are they so... So, okay, I am going to look for the phone and then I will see. Logs. We're just gonna walk to where that... Oh, this is probably not a good idea, because like, mountain lions. I completely forgot about those. There's also something in the back of that car. Stop. Where is the 5-1? Where is that? That's the boat. We didn't take the boat, so that's on him. I just realized that I was standing still or somewhere where there is a mountain lion walking now and then. Oops. There is a mountain lion on the other side though. So yeah, I'm hoping I'm not gonna get caught with that one. Don't you dare come after me. But I don't think there's like an officer there anymore, but she has a gun, but she is not going to use that gun because she knows that that would attract the gun. Of attract the gun, sure. That's gonna attract Elio. This is where she dropped the phone. She still has Kenai's phone, by the way. That's the only phone that she's still on her and that hasn't been turned off yet. They took this phone, so... let's search around for a bit here and then we will walk back. I'm thinking about what I can do tonight, to be honest. I'm really questioning if she's gonna get contacted again, so she's still on the radio. Wait, what did I exactly say to Viper though? No, it's just the one. I need to go to the other side of the road, I just realized, because lions. One thing I want to sort of do, like, if she gets caught now, she will be in shock. That is something I know. She will be in shock. Yes?
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Just walking in the side road here. Yeah. Very hard to see.
Yeah, there was a murder line on the other side, so I just avoided it.
Oh, yeah, not the murder kittens. Yeah, we don't like those. Are you just out walking about?
Yes, let's have her.
sorry.
Yeah, I'm just going to the motel.
Oh, you're staying up there?
Yeah, for the night. Then I will go further.
Okay, mind answering where you're coming from? I see you got some red stains or something when you stood there.
It must be from earlier. I fell. It's nothing.
Oh, you need some medical treatment for that?
No, I'm fine. It's just like a mild road rash kind of type wound. It's fine. It's not nothing bad.
Okay. Where did you say you were coming from?
Just from the pier over there, next to the water, and then I just decided to take a walk.
Oh, okay. And you're sure you're right? You look a bit like disoriented. And what is that you do right there?
I'm so sorry. I could not hear anything you just said.
Oh, all good. Just asking if you're right. You seem like disoriented, a little bit pale, and
you
I don't
might
know what
wanna,
it looks like blood on your shirt there.
You might want to cough like a force box a little bit.
Hello?
It's a little bit better, I guess.
Hold on, let me step out real quick. Oh my god, it's dark here. Yeah, can you hear me now?
It keeps getting like fine, and then it cuts off.
Oh, yeah. Shit. It works now, right?
It does, yes.
Alright, perfect. Let me know. Fuck's sake. Should be good. Alright, I'm just saying, you look a bit pale, a bit disorientated, and you... Looks like you got what, blood in your shirt there? I'm just trying to figure out what's going on here and if you're okay and all that.
I'm fine. I'm just tired. I want to go to bed, to be honest.
That's completely understandable. Just one second, ma'am. You say you were coming from the water?
Yeah, I just like took a walk, like by the motel, just crossed the road, then went to the beach and walked all the way to over there, and then just get back on the road again. Walking.
Okay, just give me one second. Oh my god, I'm doing it again. Just give me one second, Ella, and we'll be on the way, okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Kilo 31, do you have any boulders from the island there? Anything in relation to that?
Symptoms, shock.
What's your name, real quick?
It's Sasha Pearson.
Sorry, say that one more time.
Sasha Pearson.
Alright, that sounds very unique, or I'm hearing it wrong. Can you spell that for me?
It's Dutch, so I get it. I am grabbing cat for sure for to say.
Let me get my notepad out real quick. S A.
Yeah, give me one sec.
I got S-A.
S-A-S K-I-A.
Saskia, am I saying that right?
Well, in Dutch it's Saskia, but it's... Yeah.
All good. And you have a last name on that?
Pearson. P-E-A-R-S-O-N.
Alright. Thank you, Miss Pearson. That's all. If you're good and you need any help or anything, you're free to leave and all that. Just wanted to check up and all that, okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that, I'm fine.
All right. Perfect. Well, then you have a car, okay? Watch out for the mountain lions. There's a lot around here.
Yeah, I noticed that. I'll be careful. Thank you.
All right. Good night.
Well, that went better than expected. That went very much better than expected. Oh, Lion, you better stay there. Oh, I guess they had their name. Her name. Well, fingerprints are not gonna come back to anything because she's not known in the system. Also have to look up like how DNA would be known for investigations and stuff, because would it be logical if like it wouldn't. Would it be logical if she would be known by DNA without actually ever being to the hospital or having some sort of DNA test done? Oh. Okay, I'm going to switch from okay, I guess she would by now get off radio. That's one thing. Oh, so I'm debating. No, I'm gonna get off because like a lot of people, there are not a lot of people left. Oh god. Yep, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you guys for thank you guys for coming by. I'm going to rate Mr. Flipped, that is Carter. He just got promoted to sergeant within the State Department, so congratulate him with that. And I will see you guys later. I will be live tomorrow again, so bye bye.